Howdy, neighbor. I'm Gravevine. This is part four of my rust wipe. Yeah, there's going to be a part five. We can call it 4.5 if you want, but I really like it. Yeah, this video is pretty good. I'm pretty happy with it. Check out in the description below. I put timestamps for kind of what's going on. And yeah.
Here he is.
Dude, they're using satchels to raid us. Like, I'm not worried.
They're blowing through the front door to the TC right now.
No, they're not. Oh, yes, they
are. Yeah, they are. We can put another garage door or something.
I hope I can teleport back. Win it?
Yeah. You guys gotta get more explosives to raid this motherfucker. I'm making a little box.
Can't believe I'm getting on right now for this.
Dude,
we gotta hurry up, bro.
Oh, I just got downed.
We still have a rocket launcher up here. We have two rocket launchers up here.
That's good then, because we have three angles we can hit them from with rockets. Once
I hit him with a grenade twice.
Did you throw the grenade through the thing?
I threw two grenades. I don't know if they're dead.
Don't watch the fuck out! Ah!
Yeah, do you guys want to talk it over?
What kind of talk are we talking about?
You're still running with satchels into an armored door.
Yeah. Y'all fucking broke. Oh, I'm not in the game. Broke ass.
I don't think you guys want to talk. This doesn't feel like talking.
Okay, I'm gonna see if I could TP you. Yeah, so we got, like, I don't think it'll let me, but...
7?
I think we're gonna trade that for, like, 40 rockets or something.
You got 70k sulfur off of us?
Okay.
Okay, wait.
Here, close to these doors, close these doors.
Where the fuck did you get 70k sulfur?
Yeah, what the fuck? We got 70k in the furnaces.
Dude, I'm pretty sure there's, like, 150k, like...
I actually mounted it, okay, we're fine.
We have all these turrets and none of them are where they are.
I hit him three times.
Is he dead?
I have no ammo. Well, I don't have a bag anymore.
Oh, that's so. What we should have been using the whole time was a fucking grenade launcher.
Here, bro. Great. Can you make
high velocity rockets, bro?
We already killed them four times.
The problem is we killed two of them and then the third one finished.
Here, can you make a bag for me quick? Because I already gave my bag to Kalura.
Second.
What?
I said, give me a second. They're all dead. You guys can get their shit wall up. I'm getting out of here.
I fucking love you, man.
Yeah, dude, take care. Wall this shit up quick.
Here, can you make me a bag?
It's open.
Oh my god.
20 seconds.
Go naked with 1k frags.
Put AD on. Put AD on too.
Oh my god, bro. We sealed it.
They close the door?
No! Oh my god! The front door's open, but other than that, we're good. Who's Envy?
Did Vaseline kill you?
No, it was Envy.
That's part of their clan, I think.
We just need to close the front door, bro. Oh wait, I can spawn in my cave and close it, and lock them in.
They broke two walls open, right?
Yeah, I closed one. Did they break two?
No, like... Yeah, I think they broke... Wait, did you, like, place a wall?
Yeah.
Oh... Who killed you though?
Keanu Reeves is here, bitch. It's time to die.
Watch out for Marilyn or Martin. There's another one, bro. He's outside though. I don't think he can get in.
I took all his shit. I have all his fucking gear and all his ammo.
Dude, we got any explosives?
All Martin's gear.
Do we have
any
explosives either?
I have all his explosive rounds. I have his rocket.
Sorry, just Andrew.
He was really trying to. He used at least 100 satchels on one wall and he didn't do it.
I'm plugging my headphones. Fucking Keanu Reeves showed up, cleaned up real quick.
I'm dumping in the coffin.
Just put Marilyn's whole ass body in there while you're at it.
Yeah. Had like four AKs on him.
Yeah. That's great. Probably three of those were ours. Did you get an LR off of him?
Yeah, I got two LRs.
Oh, there's our fucking LRs. Dude, he had everything. What just happened?
Oh,
did you just
god,
do that?
Bro. Did you I just did that. I just fucking did that, bro.
Oh my god.
Oh my fucking god, I tried to hit the med. I tried to hit the fucking med stick, bro.
Why do you do that? He killed
That's
me.
Fucking great.
The fucking bags are there, right?
Did you kill all three of us?
Oh my fucking god, dude. Why doesn't it fucking fit? So at least we got all this shit, man.
Bro, I'm fucking dead.
That's fucking that cancer.
That was the greatest fucking thing I've ever seen. Like oh, fuck all your good? Light switches.
We're all good? Yeah. Boom.
You needed me to check the computer, right?
So capital R-O-F
capital
space.
R-O-O, lowercase O-O-F, 1, 2, 4, 3.
Yeah, it's not working.
Okay, I'm coming down.
It's not powered for some reason.
Here, let me... Oh, I'm stuck.
You're like, this motherfucker can't type roof.
Yeah, it's not working.
Yeah, no shit. Motherfucker can type roof.
We need to get an easier way to get out of this fucking electrical room.
You gotta just jump on the turret. There you go. We need a fucking easier
way. I thought I wired the fucking...
What the fuck is what?
Oh, there's an AK shot.
Oh, I see it, bro.
What's going on?
There's the guys outside, bro.
I just got fucking AK'd.
I downed two, bro. I downed two.
I'm all set up the electrical. I just got bolted. I'm dead.
I'm bolted, bro. I killed two out of three of them.
What the fuck?
I think I killed him, bro. I think that's all three. Are you outside?
Yeah, I'm grabbing my shit. They just fucking bum rushed.
Dude, there's three dead bodies, full kits outside.
What the fuck?
There's fucking three dead bodies with full kits outside. Please go loot them.
I'm just trying to put some damn solar panels up, bro.
Go
we
loot
all eco.
Them, bro. I don't want to fucking get off the roof right now. I'm so scared.
All right, here. Hold this. Hold this. Hold this.
Fucking give me that shit. Give me the AK, too. Fucking.
No, I'm taking
nah,
the
you're
AK.
Right. Take the AK. Just fucking go. Get the fuck out of here. Bro, I killed three people. I killed.
That's crazy.
I killed
Clip
three
that.
People.
Clip it.
When does that happen? I killed their whole squad, full geared, bro, with an MP5. Oh my god, they weren't even ready. I was just, all I heard was crack, crack, crack from their fucking headshots. Bro, they thought.
L96.
Oh my god, bro, they thought. Alright, so watch out down the hill, because I shot a third one, and I think he downed, but I'm not 100%. Alright, well, if you come inside, then I'll go get that third body.
You have a fucking 16 times? What a crackhead, man.
On his fucking roaming? On his fucking L96?
Where's the other one?
Down the hill.
Oh, I see him. Yeah, you got all three of them,
dude,
dog.
I'm a savage! Tell me we got three AKs out of this.
We got LRs.
Fuck yeah.
Come over here. Come over
that's
here,
a better than a freaking AK.
Look
I got
this,
three.
He's got a
I killed three LRs, bro.
That's mad, bro.
Oh my god, bro.
They ain't full coming back,
kits.
Bro. If they just got fucked up by
fuck,
one, dude,
bro.
They're not coming back, dog.
They're like,
all
right.
They're like, ah, we just lost three kits to one MP. Dude. Nah, they're gods. They're gods.
God.
Grab that shit. Here, grab that. I know, I'm here, not, put this on. Put that on. All right, let's go.
Dude.
He dropped the AK.
I'm the
so yeah.
fucking greatest. Like, straight up.
What a legend. What a legend.
Where's your plays this white, bro?
Yeah,
where's,
my plays
were
all
boat?
In the fucking
where's your boat?
First 5 minutes of the game. Now you're just owning it.
I just cleared out everyone, bro. I feel so fucking
you just
cool.
You just prevented a fucking scout raid. That's what it was. You saved us. Go
that was. I just prevented the whole raid.
Can you put on another armor guard? Can you put on a double door right here if you have the BP?
I do. We might have one just chilling in one of these chests too. Nope.
Easy 3 LRs.
Dude, 3 LRs, fucking an L9. Fucking an AK. Oh my god. That guy had an AK and an LR?
Yeah, he had an AK and an LR.
How sweaty, bro.
And one dude had a fucking an LR and an L96, and then one dude had a fucking fucking
yeah, die. The other one. No, I killed 3 people, bro.
Listen.
That's a grenade.
That's them.
Do they know where we live?
Yeah, dude, I just killed them outside of our house.
Are we getting raided again?
No, they're just throwing grenades. They're throwing F1 grenades?
Let me just...
I think that's them just trying to start a fight.
Yeah, they're just mad.
Dude, we have no room for all this shit that I just got from their bodies.
Wait, so what did you just do?
We got coffins?
I killed 3 guys with LRs and full kits.
Oh,
let MP.
Me go. Dude, I literally killed all 3 of them with an MP5. They had full kits, LRs, like 2 of them had an L9. One guy had an LR and a freaking AK on him. Like, they were sweaty, bro.
This is not about honor. This is about fucking ending the counters. You know what I mean?
Principle, bro.
We just keep fucking getting raided, and I'm tired of it. So if
I'm gonna put a rocket in this fucking head.
What? I need to leave them limbless.
What?
Hold on, wait.
These are the people that I talk to. Maybe. I think that these are the people that I talk to that I said I'm a.
This is why you don't talk to people.
So yeah, someone that gave out where we live.
No, but I know who I was talking to.
Is he your friend or something?
Yeah. Oh my god, bro. I was on the roof. I just got one bullet. Dead? That was all it took.
What? Yo, what the fuck?
Yeah, he's got an L96. He's just sitting up there. He's got literally nothing about him to do.
Gay, bro. So gay. Like,
honestly. Is he on the rocks? I headshot him. He's dead. L96 kid is dead, I think.
Where? Is it like 30, 35?
No, there's 2 of them. I killed... There. He's past that big-ass rock.
There's hella rocks.
I headshot him. With L96. He might be done.
I see him.
He's not dead. I thought he's his coffee can. He should be dead.
They're shooting us with Balties and L96s with their fucking coffee cans on. What kind of
disrespect? No, he's full metal. He's full metal.
How can't I fucking hit him right now?
Yeah, I headshot him with an L96. I killed one.
I headshot him. I headshot him. Dumb fucking bitch.
Dumb fucking bitch.
Yo, do you wanna go? Do you wanna go scavenge that guy's loot?
Yeah, where?
Go in
where,
the cave base.
Where? I'm in the cave.
Okay, he's right behind it.
Okay, talk more precise.
It's an NE. It's either behind that. It's right behind. Yeah, it's right behind that.
Bruh.
All this loot's right behind that cave base.
Okay.
It's right behind the cave.
Oh,
it's all there. It's all there.
I see it.
Metal.
I see it.
Full metal is L96.
Yeah, he's got an LR. And so much fucking corn, bro. Where's his L96?
Yeah, this is just coming back with it.
Can I fucking set up these damn things now? Okay, I'll come back in.
Did he have an L96?
Yeah, he did. He catched on me. Damn, I'm doing it.
There it is. Found it.
Okay, just run back.
Dude, just got another freaking LR and L9 stick. What is going on right now?
Oh my god. Hit him out of the heli, he's dead.
You're beautiful.
Boom, that bitch blew up. Get fucked.
I'm gonna.
Bitch.
Should I go, like, loot the ground or what? Should I take this LR out?
Is it scrappy? I don't think that's against us, though. Okay, that's not. He's probably like 20 feet to your left. Stop. 20 feet to your left.
This is an empty body right here.
Okay, okay.
And then there's another.
That's the only
empty body
I see
right
out
here.
There.
Well, I got another 60 mags from the fly drop.
Dude,
is
we
that.
Just got so many L96s and like freaking great ass Slurpee. You should try a blended amaretto rebel.
Ooh, I fucking love rebels. Yeah. Yeah, I do. What are they? Vampire. What is it?
Unicorn's blood?
No, it's like Vampire Slayer. Something like that. I don't know what Amaretto's the fuck it is. Like my I can't shit. Remember.
Fucking, what else is really
And then the Freedom Rebel, it's kind of like a vanilla.
That one's, yeah, I know.
Okay. It's okay.
Yo, you ever had a Dutch Mojito?
No.
That's good. It's like minty, bro.
I don't really like mint. My girlfriend fucking loves mint.
Tell her to get
mojito?
It then. And then have
I'll
a drink. Like, it's a Dutch Mojito. It. It's fucking great, Dutch bro. Mojito.
What is it, iced or blended?
Just, I get it as a blended Rebel. And it's okay. Really good. Like, because you never taste mint in the Rebel, so it's like, it's really surprising, but it's really good. You have to kind of drink it slow, but it's not bad.
Yeah. She fucking loves, like, mint chocolate chip and shit like
you'll,
that.
You'll fuck her up with a Dutch Mojito. No, no lie. It's, like, green and shit.
Dope. So, we got 69 rockets in the SAM. 68
oh,
in
yeah.
that one.
Yeah, yeah. We loaded, bro. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown. Funk you up, uptown. Funk you up.
Bum, bum,
jump
bum,
on
bum,
it.
Bum,
it's fixed and flaunting. Where's the mini copter?
On me.
Oh, it's outside. Let's go. So we gotta do scavenger hunt.
Yeah. Why don't you have a metal face? For cold.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm gonna put mine on once we get over there, cause I fucking freeze to death.
Mine's really cold. I might be able to wear a face mask at least. Yeah, I can wear a face mask. Yeah, we're good.
Oh, I'm only cold by 5 degrees, I'm fine.
Yeah. I don't think you start taking damage until it's like 10. Watch out. Yeah, so the guys who counter-raided us earlier, that was their base. This fucking
That's where I countered
one.
Left. On that ice?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a fucking big ass Sam over here. I'm pretty sure.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Bro, watching you pilot this thing gives me anxiety sometimes, but I'm also so impressive at the same time. That boy's been getting raided since 5 p.m. He's like, GG. Fucking never been.
What the fuck is this? It's saying left. I think it's on this mountain, bro.
Oh, it's over here? I can't see. Alright, I'll look out for it.
I see it.
It's just under us. Drop. It's right there. It's just ahead of us, like 20 feet.
I see it.
And drop. Oh, yeah, I see signals. I don't know what for yet. A test generator and some explosives? Fuck that, no. Come here. Minicopter drop? Hell yeah. Test gen? Yes. Supply signal? Two large presents?
Oh, shit, satchel dude, out I of just one. Fucking heard you, like, research that or something, and I jumped. I fucking jumped to my mouse.
There's a military crate in there. You wanna grab it? Oh, careful, bro. That's a hard thing. I'm okay if you wanna land on the ground.
I can land it.
There's two. After this, you wanna hit dome?
Look at that.
Dude, you're a pro. 4.
I almost forgot there was a hole in the center of this dog.
Yeah, you were about to try and land it. Oh, rocket? I mean, like, easy clap, bro.
Pager?
Nice. You're like, I fucking need that for my PTSD.
See, let's go.
We can always go out again if we live. But I have a fucking supply drop and a minicopter drop on me.
Oh, yeah,
and
a
test
drop.
Generator. Dude, I got mini supply, test generator, I got explosive, I got a rocket, I have satchels. I swear to God, if we fucking die right now because you decided to dick around flying this thing around. Oh my God.
Look how low we are, dog. Oh my God. There's a Sam on that for sure.
There is. I can see it. It's shooting at us already. It hit us. Holy
There's
shit.
One right there, too.
There's gonna be another one, bro. There's an outpost right in front of us. Should I jump?
No. Jump!
Jump! Oh, it lived! It lived! What? Get the fuck in. I can't. Get up. Get up a little. Alright, let's go. That's fucking crazy. How does that happen? How did that happen?
I don't know. We have gotten so lucky on our way back. We missed two fucking damn
You made
damn
so
turrets.
Many mistakes that you definitely didn't need to make.
Two Volties have been shooting at us. I'm scared to go by compound.
Fucking Thompsons and shit. Oh my god. Oh, why are we not going home?
We are.
Okay. I'm still just so scared. We're being shot at again. We're fucked. I'm putting this thing in my arm for fucking stress. Oh my god! What are you doing, bro?
We hit too close. I was fucking worried. I was trying to get over that. Kidding.
Are you drunk? Who fucking let you fucking drive? Who taught you how to drive?
Hey, we haven't died though. This is fucking. Oh shit.
Oh my fucking god. Please just get us home alive. Oh my fucking god. Just get us home alive. Just get us home. Home is that way. Where are you going?
Left.
Home is that way, bro.
Dude, that full armored? Is that full armored?
No, it's stone.
It's not rendering it for me.
Okay, there's the one base with the SAM site on this island to our left. That's the only thing. Yeah, the armored base down the hill from us with the SAM site.
Yeah.
That's the only thing in between us and home right now. I swear to God, please don't crash. Please don't fucking skip this fucking thing off the ground because you think you're cool. I'm so panicked, I'm spitting all over my desk.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, we're up here, aren't we? Q21.
Yeah, we're... What? Do you... Who the... Are you okay, bro?
I don't know where I am right now.
Doesn't even know what fucking game he's playing. Alright, to the left is our fucking house.
Oh, that's our base.
That's our fucking base, bro. Oh my god, we're dead as fuck. Oh my god.
That's so funny. What if our own Sam blew us up?
Oh, that'd be so funny. I'm getting the fuck out of that death trap. Motherfucker fucking blew the thing up like almost four times.
Yeah, I should probably repair that thing. Is that 250? We got shot. We
got shot.
Firefights.
You crashed it twice.
We
you
saw
crashed,
a raid,
it twice,
crashed it twice.
And it didn't even explode. That's what blows my mind, bro.
First time it took like 400 damage. That was crazy.
Dude, that was so scary. That was the most anxiety ridden flight of my entire life.
Alright, let's go.
This man over here spitting straight facts. Get in.
Motherfucker's about to blow up.
Get in.
Oh, it only took like 100.
We're going shopping.
Wait, where? Where's large? Large is up.
Let's go.
Here, let me fly. Oh, I got
it. After
Wait.
Last time, bro. Why
is it not moving?
Tell me it's not broken.
Did I put the fucking low grade in, right?
No.
What the fuck? Where'd the low grade go? Did I drop it? No. I might have dumped it on accident. Who need level one?
Rutrow. Dude, our fucking our roof is looking kind of open.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Let me just close every door.
We need to go to that.
Every door on the way to the ladder hatch was open.
No, it was not. No, it was not.
You hear all those doors closing? Yeah. Me neither. We going to the oil rig?
We're going to that raid if possible.
We're dead.
We're dead. I see you guys. Why'd you land helipad?
Don't because crush it. It gets crushed by the other heli. Windmill BP, pager BP, gauge BP, grenades. Do you want any of these BPs in here? Oh, 9 tech trash. That's nothing to scoff at.
My baby don't mess around.
There's a rocket launcher BP in here. The fucking greatest song you'll ever hear in your whole life. And if someone tells you different, they're wrong. Get out of my Discord server. You're not gonna disrespect me like that on my own Discord server.
I'd say that 1%, okay?
My baby don't mess about.
On what? Baps? Okay.
Did you kill the scientist down at the first level? I don't like that I'm not getting a response out of you right now. Man's over here AFKing on large oil rig. I'm not even fucking kidding, bro. This man's a fucking stone. He's standing still. This motherfucker.
What makes?
Yeah, you like that? Yeah, you like that, you fat fuck? Yeah, you like that? Yeah,
I'm stuck, you fat fuck.
Because I was standing on your head teabagging you.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
Oh.
You think my voice was higher pitch in fucking high school? You think that's possible? You think that's possible to get higher pitch, bitch? This is maximum fucking
this is
octave
maximum pitch.
Fucking whatever.
This is top pitch.
This is maximum fucking
effort.
Yeah.
Maximum.
All my testosterone went straight to my ball sack, okay?
I blow loads like a gorilla, bro. I am giant testicles.
I sound like a woman, but I blow loads like a gorilla, yeah.
It's cold.
Shit.
I'm right.
Hey, yeah.
You make it, fuck you. It's faggot, bro.
All right. Can I just...
You really? We should start shit with people.
I don't...
You want to get raided
like
again.
The idea of starting shit with people. We get
you
raided
get,
enough
you
without
get raided?
Starting shit with people.
I kind of like, as much as I don't like it, I kind of miss it. I like the action.
As much as I don't like it,
I
want to
have. I want to be like, yo, TP for free base. And then as soon as they TP, just get mowed down by auto turrets. Like, how funny would that be?
And then we'll get raided the same day.
And then they try to get revenge, and then we just kill them and take their
dude,
shit.
Dude, I'm just saying, we're not the richest people on the server. They're bigger no lives than us.
Yeah, I know. But skill-wise...
Oh, yeah, we're like fifth.
We're still not the best. We're last. We're fifth to last. Fifth to last.
Yeah. Hey, what's cooler than being cool?
It's cold.
All right.
Let's see what's over here.
All right.
Oh, buddy.
Did I miss him? Oh shit. that kind of hurt, bro.
Did it really? Does it do damage?
I'm kind of bleeding right now.
Wait. Clan FF. Off. How do I turn it off? I thought it was
turn it
on.
Off. Turn it off.
Clan FF?
Because you want friendly fire off, because you don't want it
to
friendly fire.
Clan.
Do / FF space off.
Oh, / FF.
Look what
the
I got.
Fuck?
Oh my god.
My god, bro. Really? Oh my god. Combat block for the next 19 seconds. You better hope no one fucking shows up.
Oh my god, bro. I'm fucking dying.
No, I'm fucking dying. I died. Niner, we got a man down, over. Yeah, grenade to the fucking skull. Over. Shotgun round and out of a grenade launcher. Over.
Dude, your fucking skull just turned red. That was it. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm sorry. Can you TP or what? We got 2 minutes on this thing. Can you TP? Because I can't.
Yeah, play. Slash. That's TPR.
So fucking funny.
There you go.
Bro, my inventory's like full and you're like getting nothing.
Wow.
That, I think, might be the funniest thing I've ever seen.
That was epic.
That was so funny, bro. I fucking died. I can't.
You know what that makes me think of?
Oh, I think you got. Oh, scrap heli?
Really?
Yeah.
Shut up, bitch. You fucking asshole. You fucking asshole. What else is in there? Scrap. Scrap, Ellie. Inbound. Oh, sink it on luck.
Bro, you fell for the oldest trick in the book. I saw you take off running. I was like, that's my chance. No, we got 24 explosive, 2 rockets. 92 high qual, 150 sulfur, or 1,500 sulfur. Honestly, it's enough that we should go depot.
No.
Fuck. The meds I have on me alone is enough that we should go depot, bro. We have 4 rockets on my body.
Oh, you have 4 rockets?
Well, between the 2 rockets and the explosives I have.
Okay, fine. We could be pussies then.
What it looks like when you go successfully roaming? Boxes full of medipens. What it looks like when you go unsuccessfully roaming? No medipens. I dare you to tell me I'm wrong. So, like, kind of like, honestly, feeling like roaming around with a grenade launcher shotgun.
What?
Kind of feeling like running around with a grenade launcher shotgun. Like, fuck it. Like, full send, bro.
I gotta get a sniper, because I'm gonna be on scout. You're gonna need a rocket. I'm gonna get GE with smoke.
Just one rocket?
No.
Because we have 3. Do you want me to make more?
I have 14 on me.
Oh. It's like that.
We have hella GLs, dude.
Yeah, I know. I put one in every room. That's why I don't feel bad taking this one with me to Rome.
Just a quick little aside, I heard someone talking shit on Shreck, and I had to back him up. Like, Shreck is bae. I mean, if you don't think Shreck is bae, you don't know Shreck.
Apparently I don't have English homework due tomorrow. I'm glad I checked at 10 o'clock at night, but that's very nice that I don't. What?
Would you be mad if I shot you with this thing again?
Yeah, with all this shit on me? Yeah, I'd be pretty mad.
Yeah, I'd be a little fucking angry, bro.
Turn fucking green.
That's exactly what Hulk sounds like when he's becoming the Hulk.
That's exactly how he said it, too.
Turn fucking green. Blah, blah.
Sound like fucking Venom. Alright, 15 satchels, 7 rockets, 1 C4, grenade launcher, rocket launcher.
You got stone, hammer, wood.
Stone, hammer, building plan, metal, 2 armor doors, 2 code locks, ladders, expo, AK, suppressed AK, regular AK, L96, and low grade to fly.
Nice, let's go. Alright guys, yeah, so we're ready to go on a raid. Check it out, part 4.5 should be up soon. Sorry it takes me so long to do these. I just kind of procrastinate, so I guess you can... I mean, I hope you like it. But yeah, I'm Gravemind. See you next time.